I am really freaked out. My water heater is making a knocking noise.
Does it sound like a drum? Maybe it could be your musical accompaniment.
Yeah, oh I just love it. Seriously, what could be causing it?
I think that some of the things that can be causing it is a calcium buildup in the heater.
Oh yeah? Got milk?
Over time, calcium deposits in the heater can build up and cause a knocking noise.
What is the solution?
Well, first of all, is your heater electric or gas?
Electric, I think.
That is a bit more complicated. With gas, all you have to do is turn it off and let the water drain out. With an electric heater, you need to first make sure that the circuit is turned off, go to the breaker panel, and make sure that you have the power turned off to the unit. You then need to make sure that all the water is turned off to the home. At that point, you will get a bucket and drain the heater. Make sure all of the old water is out of the heater. At that point, you should use a shop vac to clean the spout and mop up any dripping water. Turn the water heater on and let it slowly fill.
Okay, Fred, I am taking notes. You are a real Mr. Plumber type, aren't you?
More like an electrician. However, to continue, listen up. Turn on a small outside spigot and make sure that the water supply in the heater gets to a steady and constant pressure. When it does, make sure that everything looks good to go. Let it warm for a bit.
That sounds easy enough. Even I could do it.
Yep, but the sad part is you will have to find another musical accompaniment.